Hello and welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a box. So let's start with the default cube. Go into edit mode by hitting tab. We're going to want to make two cuts, so Ctrl and R and 2 on a numpad, enter, and now we're going to scale that by hitting S and Y, and we're going to put in 2.9, and we're going to do the same for the other side. So instead of scale along the Y, we scale along the X. Okay, what's going on there? All right, Control R, 2, enter, S, X, 2.9. Alright, and now what we're going to do is select each side and hit E 0.7. The reason why I'm not extruding both sets at the same time is because they end up getting connected to each other. And the middle piece, we're going to scale that down about there. Now what we're going to do is add another loop cut through the middle, put that there, and we're going to scale that along the X a little bit, and do the same for that side. Add a loop cut, scale that along the Y a little bit, and move the flaps here however you feel fit. So we just get like a general box. Is now we're going to add a loop cut down the bottom here, and what we're going to do is scale that out a little bit. Actually, bring that down a little bit. Scale it. Right, about there will be good. And what we're going to do is hit also deselect that by hitting A. Go on to vertex mode, we hit C, select some vertex around here, kind of move them around, make it seem like the box has been beaten up a little bit worn. So we move them around a little bit, however you feel fit. That don't make the box look too round. Come on, select that. There we go. So, and now up here, what we're going to do is add a loop cut here, move that however you feel fit, to give it a little bit more detail, and same over here. do this with all of them. And that's pretty much your box all made. Now pretty much all you need to do is texture it. I hope this video is useful. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, or subscribe. Thank you. Catch you guys later.